Let's go. Oh, my lord. Oh, man, this work. Oh, take the week off. Let's go. All right. Since Bioshock's weird about letting we'll just go right into this one. All right, Bioshock's weird about letting us move stuff around. So we'll just go ahead and get it loaded right now. You check out my sweet. Give me one second. Drop it down a little bit, not much, a little bit helps. All right, I gotta get on Discord. Getting there, ladies and gentlemen. Just give me a second. Yeah, I'm only going to be able to stream for like 2 hours anyway. Watching your W right now. Creeping under the... Nice, dude. Nice. Very nice. Under the truck. Very nice. Very nice. Hey, everyone, follow Tuton. He likes some dinners, boys. He likes some chicken dinners. All right, I'll pop it up. Hold on. One of these days, I'll be good. Looks like you were nice and kitted out, too, man. Was that dude's smoke? I just saw that. Nice spray on that too, bud. Yeah, it's... not that great. I mean, obviously it's great. It'd be great in that situation. You could just went prone and just destroyed the dude. Well, that was from the last guy. Okay. Didn't know. I was like, if it was from that dude, I'm like, what are you doing, man? You just smoke is not in the position you want it to be at if you're trying to get over there. That circle worked out good for you. Well, when you get M4 is still what everyone mostly uses. You get all the attachments. It's easier to super attached up. Easy to find ammo. You know, it's a good gun. Oof. Don't do that. How did all this happen? By Unreal Technology. NVIDIA. All right. This game has been a lot of fun to play. I wish I would have played it sooner. Oops. Testing. Shit. In the middle of a map, too. That's tough. Good shit, man. Especially to get off the day going like that. Let's crack everything. Penny, stop it. Beer, be nice. Damn animals. Filthy animals. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, Amanda saw my, finally saw my microphone and was like, what's that? When did you get that? I was like,
Dude, there was this kid that was cussing in the chat.
Well, then just ignore him. And, she just now noticed it and was just like, yeah, that basically played dumb and she just kind of gave me a fucking look and I was like, she didn't ask the price, but... So, I was like, I haven't bought anything for the PC in like a month. Like, come on, cut me some slack. Come on. Poke. Had a fucking gravy job last night at work. I had worked with this old black lady and she was chill as fuck. Alright. Hey, bud. No, let's quit that, Vera. Vera Sama. You can't be doing that. No. No on the cords. No on the cords.
I wore it for you, mother. It's what you like.
There you go. Take her. Thanks, buddy. I should be able to get up there somehow. Welcome.
The Little Sisters Orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding and education free. Children's future.
Very nice.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Tug the old chain.
Even miles of the water.
What's this?
We thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
I feel I'm going to be needing those.
Thank you.
of that Yankee Doodle-Doo.
One of the smugglers having a game of catching on the docks today. And this surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it.
Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
The kind with vision.
Thank you.
Oh, gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Thanks, Zip.
Thank you. such a reminder. The temptation to break perfect to make a little extra out of it is forgiven. Breaking the perfect is not. Stay on the level, out of trouble.
That's just insanely fun.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, and lots of other $5 words.
$5 words. Back in my day, they wore an onion on their belt. I'll be right back. Big Daddy's. Look, Big Daddy, it's regular Daddy.
Thank you.
Big hacks, germs, big hacks, baby. Fun to hack. Hacker man. Just trying to get 1040 3D, 3D, 3D going, baby. There's your hacking. Dude, I like playing Pipe Dream, man. It's basically a Pipe Dream mini game at this point. Guess what, guys? You know what time it is? You know what time it is? Seekers, huh? But I get a feeling there's a boss fight coming.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak. but he's...
Good. You got the camera. Now get me some snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you got my research.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
I do not want you to do this.
Even miles underwater, he still sees everything. Sees everything.
Sorry?
Forsaken me.
You think you know me?
Stop dragging us out of
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
Trick the security system. Set security bots and turrets on your enemies.
This makes me want to do a Fallout playthrough. Zip. Computer, bring up Nude Taint. Get your merch, boys. Get your merch. What's up, buddy? I guess that works. Doesn't rhyme, but it works. Oh shit. I just got 3 months of Discord Nitro. Nice. For being a YouTube premium member. I don't know. Is it worth it? How much is it a month? Is it worth it?
Fucking thing!
so you have to go this way.
Good for you.
Maybe I'll do a Fallout New Vegas playthrough. I was never able to beat it on PS3. Say hi. Say hi to everyone. Yeah, fuck that.
If things weren't bad enough, that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. Irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. I told Mr. Ryan when we were building this place, either you build her like a bathtub, or she's gonna turn into a sewer. No, McDonough, he said. We're not gonna build no bathtub. We're gonna build Eden.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna boost ours. I wouldn't boost anyone else's.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just like them?
Gonna bring old Peachy them snappies?
What's up, buddy? Not enough money, you say, huh? Yep. Oh, I looked at the wrong one. Uh-oh. Two tickets to paradise. Alright, I think we gotta go to the tavern, boys.
Judas!
What's up? Some chicken or merch? I'll have to make some. Okay, a new one. Yeah, you can't be getting in here and bothering everyone and saying hello. Give me some more coffee, bud. Thank you, sir. Alright, let's go back up here. There's some stuff up there. I think I got enough splicer shit.
This is cool.
You like that?
That they're both.
lit.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I pat myself on the back, but let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired guerrillas. But this leader of this, Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grift. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can. Not today.
Play my vengeance!
Get that zip. I'm sure on higher difficulties it gets more difficult.
And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha! I wish it gave you experience points like in Fallout.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say.
Plus, hacking is fun.
Harder than it is.
I believe in Ratchet, but that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Ratchet. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Tauerag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
X-A.
Run! I'm his hammer! run!
I planned out a zip. I was just checking, making sure I didn't miss anything over here.
Thank you.
It doesn't. Oh. Wait. I wanted to go this way. I'm stupid. I wanted to go this way. This is what I wanted to check out. I thought maybe if it did something for you, if it doesn't do anything for you, then what's the point?
Rapture's changing, but Ryan can't see the wolves in the woods. This Fontaine fella, he's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam,
huh?
And that makes him the governor.
Not till Thursday.
Bigger and better plasmids.
Oh, fuck that.
Fontaine poorhouses. Like Fontaine recruiting centers. Before we know it, those gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of enemies.
And coffee gives you bonus, I know that. What? Yep. Look at that beautiful creation. We gotta wait. Oh. And just wasted all that ammo. Will I get another opportunity, or did I fuck that up? Phew. I say that's the type of backseating that I need there, Zippy boy. I wasted all that. That's the shitty thing, man. It's like, fuck. I didn't go this way.
Exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. You stretch necks for a small price to pay for our deals.
What are you doing? Go say hi again? Go say hi again? Aw, you waved at everybody. That's so nice. Oh, so would he have brought one out? Okay, so fighting him was pointless. Yeah, 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 obviously. They're worth fighting regardless. Especially since I had a good... Alright, back to dude, I guess.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
Why have you forsaken me?
Father, why have you forsaken me? I will execute judgment
upon thee!
Get the fuck up. I think I got a bunch of them. Yeah, I was just exploring. Back up there. I didn't get this one.
I had thought I had left the mark. Marxist outfits, their collective farms, and their 5-year plans. German people told themselves on the sword, on the foot of the right.
His light shineth even down here in the murk.
Thus saith the Lord!
I did the one already.
to visit the scum of the earth!
Big Daddy. Just that stupid ass thing running into the wall.
But she's a beauty. She means the world to me. I can't help feel God's punishing me for bringing her and Patrick to this place. I thought this would be a better life for us. Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Racked. BioShock, Nightcrawler, Cosmo.
orphanage. In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding an education free of charge. After all, children are the future of Rapture.
Didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. Keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the Numo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmids away now, can he?
Focused hacker. Yeah, baby.
Fontaine. I have a whole new spot. Ryan promised Fontaine was dust, and now here you are doing his dirty. I guess that makes Ryan a bum, and you a... Atlas! He was ours! Ours!
Ah! on to you.
I gotta quit soon. I gotta get ready for work. Let's see what happens in here before we go anywhere.
We all come down here. Figured we'd all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
Enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
This is as good as point as any to call it quits. Save rest for tomorrow. GG's guys, thanks for popping in. We're getting we're in a good spot, I think, to quit. And all that good stuff. Let's see, what do we got going on over here? Anything? All right, let's get out of here. Later, boys. We'll see if we'll be back tomorrow for more BioShock. We'll see what happens when we get in the submarine. Go from there. All right, laters.